Yes, the entire press.
Is there a way that we can?
I can just call her.
Okay, just talk.
Hello?
Yes, okay. What's your? Yes, Joey, what's your response to the statement that?
I don't think this is working. Joey.
Joey, do you hear me?
We're waiting for you to talk.
Just talk.
Pride office sent out the ballot with Bradley Manning's name on it. If this was against their policies or procedures, they're either so incompetent they don't know their own policies or procedures and they should have never appeared on the ballot, or what this is a lame excuse to try to cover up what was essentially a political action. They didn't challenge Bradley Manning being elected until after the fact, and they have been scurrying around to try to justify what was essentially a cowardly and craven act on their part. The reason Bradley Manning did not grand marshal is not because of their policies, it's because after his election was announced, conservative military members bombarded the Pride office and protested it. That is the reason that they lied several times. They first told Pete on that first day that he had not been elected. And then they changed their story and they said, oh, he had been elected. And now they've come up with this new using their policies and procedures. They have handled this so badly that they, as a board,
J-O-E-Y-C-A-I-N. Great.